Everybody, and welcome back to New Action Figures. Today we have NF Hope. Now NF has not dropped any music in so long, and I just randomly saw this like on my TikTok, just scrolling through the For You page, you know, as we do. And I'm excited. I haven't even heard a snippet of it. I just saw he was making more music, and I quickly like exited out of it or like scrolled past it. So yeah, I'm ready for this. As always, we got links to the original in the description below with all my social media. Let's get right into it. Ooh, okay. I already like it. Oh dang, that's him out there in the middle of the ocean? Like, is this real or is this like green screen? But okay. 30 years you've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your honest and promising progress, well where is it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts. But I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me. I'm just waiting for him to go in. Like, the build is insane. But it's time to give the people something different. Ooh. So without further ado. Ooh, that looks. It's giving me very much like the mascara from like Wonder Woman or like that beach from Wakanda Forever. wait, go back. I'm missing this. Okay. I'm guessing that's like all his fans. Like, I want the album. Standing up for what you know is what will everybody else is. My definition of success. Yes. Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Period. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were talking never happened. It's a yeah. See the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's when someone who ain't never had nothing ain't afraid to walk away from more profit because they rather do. I'm guessing that's like his good self versus his evil self. I must have thought. I'm trying to catch these lyrics. It's a little fast for me sometimes. Why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you? Ooh. So I done did things that I regret. I done True. Did things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept. Full hey. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different looking for some validation. He's just speaking his truth. He's just speaking some facts here, like... Yes, this is the comeback I could have hoped for him. Hope, that's funny. Period. I'm relating to this. I'll break it down at the end, but oh my god, the shopping cart and the balloons from. I forgot what music video it was, but okay. Storyline. Okay. Beneficial, someone say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start to yeah. See if I didn't ever hit my bottom, would I be the person that I am today? Yeah. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Me too. I don't want to go into that too much, but me too. He had kids? Where did the... Okay. didn't know he was the father. Okay. Okay. Standing by the window, questioning if that is ever going to show up. Isn't something he's gonna have to worry about. Don't get it twisted. That was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you. I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years.
Oh shit, he's like, that's not a diss to my mama, but I ain't gonna do that. 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of day, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change. So with all this 30 years, I'm guessing that's how old he is. Just guessing. 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. I never knew how old he was, so I'm just guessing. Shit. That like Venom voice, we are not enough. Rains. Man, and like the symphony that he always has in the background. Ooh. What? Wait, can we get that? Wait, no, go back. I need that ending part again. No, can we go back? Hold up. Hold up, we need that little ending again, because that was just like an abrupt ending. Hold up. This part is just so fire, though.
Rains.
And then it just stops. Okay. So that was NF's Hope. That was so fucking good. Like, I did not know what to expect from him coming back, but like, this was everything that it could have been. And just that abrupt ending too, like, that shit was fire. It just literally just cut off and was just like, wait, it's over? I had to like do a double take. Like, that was so good. And you know, as for the topic of the song Hope, I feel like we could all use a little hope right now. You know, the world's really fucked up, like everything's like really expensive. And like, if you're not feeling that, like, good for you. Like, I'm tired of hearing that. Like, you know, it's what it is. Like, I see so many comments on TikTok where like people are like talking about their struggle and people are like, well, I'm not going through that. It's like, good for you. Here's the cookie, you know? Like, it's so annoying. Like, but anyway, kind of, maybe a little off topic, but I don't know, but tell me what you thought of this song. I hope he has some more music dropping. I also learned he was a father from this song. I didn't know he had a child. Like, when did that happen? But yeah, that was really good. So as always, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next time. Peace.